Welcome to Kelly's Korean class. 한글 is the alphabet of the Korean language. 한글 was created by the King Sejong in the 15th century. The purpose was that everyone can live a literate life with a written language that is easy to learn. The shape of Hangul's consonants was formed after voice organs, lips, tongue, throat, etc., while vowels were formed after heaven, ground, and people, according to Yin-Yang theory.